In this video, I'm going to critique my own form. This is a stiff-legged deadlift, or at least I thought it was. This is exactly why you have to critique yourself. Let's stop this right here. Notice stiff-legged deadlift. What's wrong? I thought my legs were stiff, but look at this. I've got a bend of probably 25 degrees there. My legs were not nearly as straight as I thought they were. There's a number of reasons for this. The main thing is I simply do not have the hamstring flexibility to touch the bar on the ground with my knees straight but not locked. So I've been working on that by taking yoga. I can work on it more, but I think I need to face the fact that I can't really do stiff-legged deadlifts from the floor just because I don't have the hamstring flexibility. So let's go a little further here till right before I pick the bar off the floor, okay? I'm wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Okay, oh, okay, I'm about to pick the bar up there. Now, what I'm seeing here is kind of appalling. Flat back, flat back, flat back. Now, although my lower back is flat, my upper back is rounded, look at that. Now that's not nearly as dangerous. A rounded lower back is what ends you up in the hospital. But just the same, my mental picture of what my back looked like is not matching that video I'm looking at right now. The thing was, so I just realized, so I'm bending forward. I can bend my back that way. So now I'm going to try to arch all the way back. And if you'll notice, that's as far as my spine goes. Even though I'm bending as far back as I can, my upper back is still rounded forward. So unfortunately, that's just an age thing going on here. Although it's looks rounded, that's as flat as I can get. I think if the camera was up closer to shoulder level, it wouldn't look so appalling. So next time I do this, I'm gonna put the camera up at shoulder level so I can get a good look across the top of my back. Okay, so now let's go a little further and see what's going on here. Okay, now the knees started bent 25 degrees and then they straightened. So this is more like a sloppy deadlift than a stiff-legged. With stiff-legged, my legs should be stiff, straight, but not locked. Or if I can't reach the bar, I should just hold the same angle with the knees instead of doing what I'm doing here, which is straightening them. Let's go a little further and see what happens, okay? See, knees bending, and then they straighten. So this is like either a sloppy stiff-legged deadlift or a sloppy deadlift. I'm not sure what you want to call it, but it's sloppy nonetheless. Anyway, it's good to take a look at your form now and then and be critical of yourself. Don't make other people do it for you. Watch your own video before you ask others to do it. So what I'm gonna do, what I took from this is first, I need a better view. Second, when I do stiff-legged deadlifts, until I get the flexibility, I need to not do it from the floor. I need to put the bar on a platform so that I can keep my knees straight but not locked when I'm doing the stiff-legged deadlift so I can do it properly. So that was my takeaway here. Work on upper back flat, work on keeping the legs actually straight but not locked, and that's the main thing. Critique yourself now and then. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.